thanks for coming. I know that you're Australian, and people, I ask the ignorant question, like, oh, is it big? Is country music big there? Yeah, it is, right?
Yeah, absolutely. It's
music is universal.
Yeah, and especially country music. I mean, Australia is geographically as big as America.
That's right.
There's only 26 million people there, so right. There's a lot of country. And so a lot of the same values and the same music just applies the same way that it does here.
Do you think that your accent is less strong? Because now you're living in Nashville, which is, of course, the country music capital. Do you think that you'll ever end up having a southern accent, or no, you don't? Because I don't notice your Australian accent is heavy.
Well, that's interesting you say that. I love the southern accent. So yeah. When I pretend to do an American accent, that's the one that I go to. But
that's funny.
I just noticed I was back in Australia doing some radio interviews there, and one of the radio announcers was like, oh, so I can see you've got a bit of an American accent going. I was like, what are you talking about?
Wow.
They're going to think you're from South Australia.
Yeah, so I just don't fit in anywhere anymore. So.